Whether there is a valid and non-contested will is actually irrelevant for the probate process. What is relevant is if the person died owning assets in his or her own name, those assets would be subject to the probate process, and the will would direct how those probate assets would be distributed.